I don't know if those two were fireworks exactly. Sounds more like gunshots.
Taking us high value resources. We have multiple hostiles in this zone. Get in there and take them out.
Oh yeah. Wanna know one thing I'm happy about today? And their explosions. That you could do the invisible weapon glitch without getting banned.
Good job!
As soon as I get to a ladder, I'll do that. My rocket launcher. You should put a collector rifle on it. What gets me is all the whiners. And what gets me is all the. One of my class's favorite classes is I mean, look at Savage. I thought we kind of changed it and whatnot. I'm still here.
Enemies approaching.
There they are.
I did that if I got the full. I used the machine gun. Does not feel like unintentional.
Enemy spotted.
Enemy spotted. How can I roll that? I can just roll in a circle on the ring. Get down. I can cross map with the hurricane. No, I can fire it offhand without being in cover until the guy crossed map. What trade?
Outstanding work.
All clear.
Stay alert. Enemy is regrouping. Critical intel captured in plant side network. Get on a terminal and start upload.
Give me a stab, no missile launcher. That's fucking melee. I deal with the
started. Remain close for faster connection.
If anything, they should do buff to servers. This makes it a better team.
Time is short.
If the nemesis stay in groups up in the open. I've seen Nemesis like in groups of three out in the open, that stuff is scary. With 10 headshot metal. I have no missile launcher. Hope you soon.
Target lost.
Does it show on your screen?
Contact! Guardians!
I have no missile. Let me pull it out. I did the invisible weapon glitch is completely legal to do. Pull out the weapon you want to be invisible, okay? And then you go to a ladder, and then just before you go up to it, you do swap to it and then go up the ladder. On your screen, is my missile invisible?
Enemy force approaching.
Hostiles. Atlas.
Okay, watch this. let me just put it back. Be like that Turian shopkeeper. That's the crew. There's a title, best automatic weapon on the go.
Heads up!
I can get you.
Thank you.
shield!
They found him. Unintentionally infiltrated.
Still active. Stay alert.
Now you can use a lot of guns when you can control Crusader and Hurricane recoil. I thought using my female coin infiltration. Got great higher grades of it, like a body shot guy. Black Widow without the shield. Hey, don't find me. Thugs. Back without a scope. I called it a shot. Get off the wall.
I owe you!
There's a guardian. Probably won't retreat back in there. There's a phantom in here as well. I think I found the perfect balance of buying jumbo packs, supreme packs, and saving credits. No, it's supreme inspector packs. I think I found the perfect balance. I start with a jumbo pack, okay? So that's like 33, okay? Then I save wherever excess money I get a jumbo pack plus one silver game. And then I save up to a supreme inspector pack. Yeah, like I Like save around 60,000 for like jumbo constructor packs. Anyway, basically, I just like save. Well, basically, what I do is like buy for every. Imagine me buying two. What I do is I buy two constructor packs for the same money. One jumbo pack and one constructor pack. Shotgun infiltrator, submachine gun infiltrator, and a saber infiltrator. Wait, I named my Turian soldier John Wayne. As a Turian soldier, like every time I come across Corrin, I'm gonna say, "Howdy, pilgrim." People don't realize it, but like the weak points on and Corrin play in the Shelby play. Actually, I could have the accuracy and actually cover most of the time. If aim for the weak one. I got the filter suited for long duration Cheeto Gating submachine gun. Everything again.
back on. We'll be around an hour. I'll give you a chance to leave the lobby first. Hey, my friend's Chaos is on. Maybe you can play with him. He's a good player. He's fun to play with. I'm leaving the lobby. Be right back on in an hour.